I greet you with the noble greeting of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Bienvenido, bienvenue, eras haymasi. Welcome, mabuhay, hosh galdiniz, khushamdeed. Welcome, 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 welcome. Do you know Muhammad as the world ought to know? Come and follow me down this narrow winding road. We shall see a man not given his due. We shall uncover a treasure trove. Be in awe like George Bernard Shaw, who was raised above stead by what he read, and call Muhammad a savior like one he never saw. See in realism from historical precision how the way of Muhammad relieved man of all schism. Just ask A.J. Toynbee, and he will tell you how Muhammad eradicated all shades of racism. For a definition fine and dandy, see what was said about Muhammad by Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, who commented on the change of a man who swayed billions with his intellectual exchange. Clear to see that the man, his system and his character was out of usual range. Come and know Muhammad and you will hear much more. Welcome and know Muhammad. Open are the doors. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Huan Ying, Ahlan wa Sahlan, Hushkalipsis, welcome. Come and know Muhammad in the way that you should know. More than just a history lecture in an auditorium, know Muhammad in every sector ad perpetuum re memoriam. Come and hear what he would say about today's rifts and shifts. There are no great bubonic plagues, but lo and behold, economic recessions and double dips, austerity measures and fiscal cliffs, he surely has something to say. About tax evading corporations, MP scandals and expensive revelations, he surely has something to say. About the citizens who are old, dying in the cold, about rape pandemics and gun control, he surely has something to say. About basic needs and lives we lead, about peace, justice and community, he surely has something to say. About broken Britain and honour in the land, he surely has something to say. About John Terry and Anton Ferdinand. Welcome in Bahar Ben Swagatam, welcome. Dobro dosli, tervetu loa, kharibu, welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Come and know Muhammad, most welcome in our hands.